Okay, so in the video I put on my main channel about Wish, I talked about the terrible lyrics of every song in this movie. From a music standpoint, the songs are actually pretty good, but holy shit. It quite literally looks like they took ideas straight from ChatGPT and edited them a little bit, and they're like, yeah, they won't care, and then put them to music. Sometimes the song ends up emphasizing the wrong parts of words. Some lyrics I think could be tweaked a little to sound better. And some lyrics just don't make any sense. And this bothered me a lot. I like to think I have more of an ear for music than a lot of people, but some of the lyrics in this song just feel like objectively wrong. So now, because I can, I'm gonna try and rewrite the lyrics to show you how not that hard it is to do one more, you know, revision of the script. Let's go start. So first I'm just gonna go through the song and point out everything that I think is wrong here. Putting on my music professor glasses again.
Here. I'm here!
Whew.
Just one second. Let me catch my breath.
One second. Gotta catch my breath. I'm an awkward Disney character. This is about the music.
Shalom! Everyone ready?
So I like the music. So like the music isn't bad at all. Then she starts singing.
Welcome to Rosas, come on, come this way, where the greatest creations are all on display.
So already I have some thoughts. Welcome to Rosas, come on, come this way.
Rosas, come on, come this way.
Welcome to Rosas, come on, come this way. It's a bit of an awkward line because of the S immediately preceding the C, especially when you're singing as fast as a tempo as this. It's kind of awkward to say those two words back to back, you know? Rosas, come on, Rosas, come on, come, Rosas, come on. It's not great. I think there should be a word that starts with a vowel after that. Like, welcome to Rosas, a cool freaking place. Welcome to Rosas, a magical place. Welcome to Rosas, a magical place. Okay, but yeah, see, that flows a little bit better. These aren't final. I'll probably do this and then do another, like, revision.
Rosas, come on, come this way, where the greatest...
Also, just an incredibly obvious cut between two takes. It's not like it matters that much, but like when I hear that in anime in big budget animated movies, I'm like, what are you doing? It can't be that hard to blend two takes together so it doesn't sound like they're spliced, right?
Welcome to Rosas, come on, come this way, where the greatest creations are all on display. There's no other...
She says where the greatest creations are all on display, and I'm confused because like, what are you talking about? Like, am I insane? What creations are you talking about? That guy? Like, I actually have no idea what that line is referring to. I think that line should refer to, like, the wishes and the magic, right? The magic is on display. Greatest creations, kind of, it comes close, but it just especially makes no sense when paired with this shot. Like, what are we talking about here? Let's ask our best friend, thesaurus.com, if we can find some good words to use. Wonder. Okay, here we have some cool words to use. Curiosity, miracle, marvel, rarity, My Little Pony reference, thaumaturgy. I don't think we'll be using that one. I like the word marvel. We should use that. Where the da-da-da-da, marvels, where a million marvels are all on display. I like that. I actually like that a lot.
There's no other place, just as full of surprise, where your dreams and your reality can collide.
Okay, say it. There's no other place just as full of surprise. That's another kind of awkward line to saying. There was place just as full of surprise. But I already used the word place, so I could probably change that to there's no other kingdom as full of surprise. That works.
Dreams and your reality can collide.
Where your dreams and your reality can collide. I don't actually have a problem with that line, so we'll just use that.
Reality can collide. You wanna dance on beat or to have hair touched down to your feet.
Yeah, so like not very exciting things. I mean, we are talking about like the most magical place full of surprise, and the two things that you thought of were dancing and long hair. So, you know, If you wish for those things, good on you, but I think we can think of something more exciting. You wanna dance or sing or something. We could at least bring in like other forms of art, like you wanna dance or sing or paint or write or everything.
Throughout space, what
Hey, you've come to the right place. I feel like that's another awkward way to say that in that rhythm. The emphasis is not on the right parts of the words. It doesn't feel right. I think instead of having the word come occupying two beats, it should be da 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 da. Like, hey, you've come to the, perfect place. Yeah, there you go.
'Cause here in the city of roses, you can turn all your wants into wishing. No worries, so no wonder.
I like the chorus. It's a good chorus, yeah. Except for the fact that they repeat here in the city of Rosas twice, and I feel like we could find something that rhymes with that, just for a little variety. We drink beer in the city of Rosas. There's a huge alcohol drinking problem, but... just gets super dark. Clear. It's clear. We'll change it to it's clear. Here in the city of Rosas.
The city of Rosas.
Okay, so second verse. This is where it gets just awful, but here we go.
So like, we have this king named Magnifico, and he built Rosas many years ago.
So yeah, I talked about this. It's very clearly stressing the wrong syllable. And he built Rosas many years ago. It's just like, I can't imagine how they thought this was okay. They could have so easily said, and he built Rosas a long time ago. And he built this kingdom many years ago. It's so easy to not do that. And a lot of the song is just exposition, but I'm trying to make it sound less like exposition. Like, we have this king named Magnifico. That's so exposition-y. So maybe mention Magnifico without saying, this is our king. Okay, everyone here loves Magnifico. Yeah, he built this whole kingdom a long time ago. Notice how the stress is now on the correct syllables of the words. See, was that so hard? Disney, was that so difficult? Literally hire me.
Just like us, with a twist.
He's just like us, with a twist.
And someone that I like to kiss.
Oh, dear.
Let's see if we can find a way to reword that line, though. Maybe we don't even- maybe we can change the rhyme, because I don't like he's just like us with a twist. That's kind of an awkward way to say that, I think. Okay, so I changed this line to, he protects us with his life. Which, you know, working in the fact that everyone sees him as this benevolent, all powerful leader. And then I kept in the joke with that woman who was simping for Magnifico. Man, I really wish that I were his wife. I also, you know, worked the word wish in there, because, you know, why would you? Remember, it's the name of the movie.
A magic's a wish. And there you have it, poof, there's your wish.
There you have it, poof, there's your wish. There you have it, poof, it's kind of a tongue twister. A magic's a wish. And poof, there's your beautiful wish. And poof, there it is, it's your wish. I think that's a little bit smoother.
Ooh, and hey, did I mention when you turn 18, you get to give your wish at a ceremony? And he keeps...
Okay, so the turn 18 detail I feel like is unnecessary and also makes for a bad rhyme with ceremony. Ceremony does not fit in the meter at all. Meter, look at me using lit terms. And also, the group of people he's talking to are clearly all over 18. So instead of saying that unnecessary bit of exposition, just say like, one day, you know, someday you'll meet him, our king, smart and wise. And you get to make your wish, any shape, any size. Okay, yeah.
Could be you someday, or my Samusapinos. Oh, I can't wait!
I think that rhyme could use some work. I mean, it's close. Could be you, just wait. Oh, my Saba Sabinos, ooh, I can't wait. Oh, I said wait twice. I just rhymed wait with wait. Fucking rhyme master of the year. Something, if it isn't too late. Because her Saba is old, and that was the whole thing with the story.
Does it hurt?
Do you cry? Oh, no, and you won't even miss it when you
Okay, so that line's weird, because she's referring to the fact that when you make a wish, you forget what it was. But where this song is in the movie, they haven't explained that yet. So that was super confusing to me when I first watched it. It's like, wait, what do you mean say goodbye? I don't know if it would be better to remove that line or change it or what.
Does it hurt?
Do you cry?
I think there was too long of a pause in between those two. I added a word in there to fill that void. that void of science that felt like 10,000 years.
You won't even feel a bit of regret when you were there. You won't even feel a bit of regret with all your dreams alive.
And then it's the chorus again, pretty much the same thing. Yeah, that's how I would have rewritten the lyrics to this song. And now I suppose, why not just do a cover with these lyrics? So here's that.
Alright, try to keep up with me, you dumb fucks. I got a tour to do.
Welcome to Rosa's, a magical place where a million marvels are all on display. There's no other kingdom as full of surprise where your dreams and your reality can't collide. You wanna dance or sing? Take to the skies like birds in the spring. Go to outer space. Well, hey, you've come to the perfect place. 'Cause here, in the city of Rosas, you can turn all your wanting to wishing, no what ifs and no wonders. It's clear, in the city of Rosas, it's unlikely that you'll be unhappy with so much to discover. A home for me, for you, and all of us, the city of Rosas.
So like, everyone here loves Magnifico. Yeah, he built this kingdom many years ago. With lightning for hands and eyes that can glow. No, I'm totally kidding. But he is powerful. He protects us with his life.
Man, I really wish that I were his wife, Sam.
A magic swish. And poof, there it is, it's your wish. Ooh, and someday you'll meet him, our king, smart and wise, when you'll get to make your wish any shape, any size. And he'll keep him safe every wish he acquires, and once a month he'll grant someone's greatest desire. It could be you, just wait, or my Savas, if it isn't too late.
Does it hurt?
Do you ever cry?
You won't even feel a bit of regret with all your dreams alive. 'Cause here, in the city of Rosas, you can turn all your wanting to wishing, no what ifs and no wonders. It's clear, in the city of Rosas, it's unlikely that you'll be unhappy with so much to discover. A home for me, for you, and all of us, the city of Rosas.